should be waiting, and we still patient. The old plantation still runs the nation. Voter registration turned to frustration, mass incarceration. Go ahead, play that mandolin. We gon' be here for a while, checking out gerrymandering. It used to be poll tax and literacy tests, now it's redistricting. I mean, look at this mess. Hold on. Struggling for decades, refuting. Used to be Jim Clark, now it's the new Jim Crow. We used to see him spark, now the lights dim low. Looks different, but the same old ending. Keep folks out of the polls, same folks winning. Matter of fact, it's signaling that these folks can still get away with this nonsense. Yeah, I'm talking about today.
Hold on.
Imagine what they gon' do when a vote is at stake. We moving towards apartheid, where even some states are ranked as a failed democracy filled with hate. The same race-baited tactics apply and rise, while the sin of slavery we still trying to hide.
No need to hide.
Voting ain't even a privilege, it's a right. Folks were shot, killed, jailed, and beaten this plight. Are we sick or tired of being sick and tired? It's time now for us to take a stand and fight this crime now. You got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything. We are the people, and justice is the very thing we want. Yes, we can, gotta be, yes, we will. So let's make a plan before the rest is killed. This isn't a game that we're playing, don't let them play you. Step out the arena, yep. To your family, stay true, yes. And we need each other to survive and grow. After Selma, there is hope, we're gonna reap what we sow.
I know, yeah. My Jesus will save me, follow my Lord.